Alright YouTube, we are back with more Celeste. I kind of forgot to press record a minute ago. Luckily you've only missed about a minute of footage. But yeah, look at this. This is just garbage, man. This is just utter garbage. What? Seriously, what is this? What on earth were they thinking? This must have been the day that they all came into the office high. When do you use that dash? I want the dash as a safety net. See, the right side has got less, but the right side is a lot narrower. Side surely. I don't think we're hardcore enough to go right. Alright, well. If I'd have just stuck to the left side there, I think I might have got down. Oh man. Alright, well. That was easy strat. I take back all the bad things I said about them coming into the office on drugs. I take it all back. Maybe. It's like, what was that thing, Buzz Lightyear song? This isn't flying, this is falling with style. We're definitely not flying. Screen. Got an upwards draft. Okay. had to guess. I got a wave dash into the dash crystal. Maybe I can do it in two stages here. Maybe. Not when I use my dash like that though. Round, I guess. So you're not gonna be able to get one of them buttons before. Maybe I get the first one. Actually, okay. Let's get the one on the left first. Then we go for the one on the right, which makes sense. I thought I was going to go for some like first try hardcore strat then. Oh. Where was I going? That's a genuine question. I don't know where I was going. Oh, okay, so I gotta hit that block, and then I go where the block comes down from. Gotcha. wee bit too early. Getting around that tight turn there, which is the problem. There we go. More core mechanics. Oh boy. If I had dashed there, I probably would have made it through. I think I got pretty lucky, I'll be honest. But oh, I get my dash back. What am I playing at? I get my dash back. What am I actually what am I playing at? Okay. Ow. Just need to play it safe. Safe, really. I don't need to rush. What does it matter if we go all the way back to the bottom here? Thank you. man, getting up that one though is going to be the test. Get into that one, because they don't respawn once we get up to here, and they start to move faster. See whether or not you could. You can kind of do a wave dash, but it's not very effective. It's too much. I shouldn't even try and really go through that gap, I don't think. This is like easy stuff compared to what we've been doing. But yeah, I can't frickin' just nail it. Slow. Good though. It's the pace change of those ones, like the next two, that's I'm worried about. Diagonal. Now we're screwed. Now we were screwed. I was just about to say, how am I still keeping this alive? I was just like, somehow, like, managing to keep on jumping in the right places. I've got to do the top bit all in one go though. This starting out strat though is pretty good. I missed the thing, man. No, I didn't jump straight up. I just got a crazy speed boost off one of these things, which worries me. I didn't go far enough to the right. Dash too early. Come on, Nock. This is like simple stuff. Completely missed it. Good job.
Mm-hmm.
How do I try and go through that gap? It's not going to work. Again. Should have jumped off them instead of trying to dash off them. Your head. Oh my goodness. I think I gotta like dash in there at an angle. then dashing completely the opposite angle to get out again. I think. Thing is, if you, because they're on different cycles, if you don't like go straight away, it's not the cycle that I've been kind of practicing, so I may as well just restart if I mess up. Man, I had so much height there for some reason. Something silly there. I got out the cycle, but then I went, seemed like go back into the cycle for some reason. I've let go of grab, and it, every time I let go of grab, it really throws me. I'm so used to playing this game, like holding down with my finger on R2. That's what I use for grab. The right at all there. It screwed me over there. Oh dear God. First dash wrong on that circle group. Right, I'm gonna get the extra dash there so I can have, I get the extra bounce there so. What on earth was this strat? What on earth was that strat? It's not a strat we practiced. I think when I've hit the fire one, I have to jump. I have to have something then to jump back on to get my dash back to make it onto one of them blocks. It bugs me that after all this time I've still not got a consistent strat into that like first ring. Might as well just kill it there because we're not gonna make what we wanna make right there. Freaking hit one and I'm falling. Where's it going? Different. Very different. That would save me going back, right? Okay. I'm all for trying something different. Thank you. Why didn't I just dash straight up? I'm making that same mistake every single time. That was a completely different mistake. Why am I carrying on like my momentum towards the left there? So that's what's screwing me over. I don't feel like I'm holding left at that point. I mean, where are you going? Oh. I just need to stop hitting that one and going too far to the left. Timing's atrocious. It was close. Why was I even going over there? I would have got the freaking button. If you don't hit the timing that I'm used to, because my strat is basically developed especially for this timing, then, like I said before, you may as well just give up, because oh my god. I got there, and then I panicked. all over the place. My timing was terrible. Really hard. Once you start falling, it's really hard to kind of find that safety. Dash, didn't use my dash. Excuse me. I've forgotten how to dash out of that ring now. We made it to here again. Oh, you tit. Just gonna try and like just do some little jumps here instead rather than dashing up. I think it's easier to do the dashes, to be fair. Alright. Wow. Talk about overcomplicating, man. Am I glad to see the end of that freaking screen? Yeah. Oh my god. And it's against, the wind's against us. Need to get that last one though. Of all the wind mechanics, this is my least favourite. This is the wind that I call like the finger killer on Ridge. It just absolutely obliterates your fingers. Right. Oh, excuse me, not bad. Bad burps tonight. Blame it all on the amount of garlic I put in my homemade burgers tonight. Mm-hmm. Don't get that. I got a. Yeah. Man. Thing is, I can't go for the spring first. Going for the spring first doesn't help me. So I don't know why I'm not getting it right on that last one. Alright, so I can do that. There we go. Now we're gonna go the other way. Edge boost. So, yeah, wave dash, edge boost, edge boost. That's gonna be the freaking tricky bit. Oh, goodness. Mm-hmm. Oh, nice. Checkpoint. Thank you. Game. You know all those things I've said earlier on in the game about the developers being on drugs? I take them all back. The developers of this game are fantastic people. God. That one. I gotta dash so early. Earlier than what I would think I would normally need to dash. Why am I jumping over the top of that one? I don't know. Don't ask. Alright, I can jump over the top of it, but it's a lot easier to go underneath. I dashed a little bit too early there. haven't I missed a spring? I kind of wish the wind started like a little bit later. Because it does make things a little bit awkward getting the wave dash going. Concentrating. Don't know why I jumped up there at all. I think my problem there is that I've dashed. I did a diagonal rather than a straight. I've got to change my headphones. My headphones are dying. I did a diagonal instead of a straight. I think I'm dashing around about the right time for that last one, but if I can just dash straight rather than diagonal, maybe I'll hit the spring. But it's, you know, in the heat of that moment, like the majority of the game, it's all about sort of just telling yourself to do that, isn't it? Which isn't necessarily the easiest of things to do every time, but hey, we're getting there. I'm starting to get a bit, I feel like we're getting a bit more consistency. Alright, let's swap my sound cards over. Alright, gotta save the game, I think. Let's restart the game. Again, just wasn't prepared for it. Man, the sound. These headphones sound so different than my surround sound headphones. I think once I grab that, maybe just delay myself from going off it a bit, just so I don't hit the spikes. Might be the way forward on that. Stop going over the top. We made it. Whew. Okay, so we get down, get that crystal. Get that crystal, go back, get the dash crystal there, so that we don't have to go so that we don't have to use stamina to get the second button. We're gonna get the third. Oh man, and that's gonna take us across to the exit. Sure why Madeline didn't grab there, but oh, because it's ice. Ha, you sneaky git. I like that game. I gotta do like some sort of corner boost. Yeah, something like that. So maybe I just need to dash up and kick straight away. But if only I can. So I can go back over. That is possible. Although it might have been a fluke. Trying to see if I can kick off that wall. Can I neutral up the ice block? I mean, I'm not very good at neutraling. What did I do there? Okay. Okay. Boys, we have a wiener. Okay. Delay the jump on the kick. That's what we have to do. All right, well, we'll work that bit out. The next bit that I'm not looking forward to. Basically, I'll do this trick 3 times in a row. Okay, I gotta do what I gotta do there. Is dash. As soon as I hit that, just dash up again and then do the kick. That's what I gotta do. Thank you. Alright, I'm trying to get the screen done before we finish playing Celeste tonight. I'm starting to think though that I need to do a couple of war kicks off that. Quite late with that kick, can't you? Oh, that was good. I just messed the second dash up there. That's all that let me down on that instance. For some reason I can't hit the kick on the third one, I don't know why. I just get to this bit and then I'm like just completely flustered. I don't know why. Let's just see if I can practice that, just a minute. You know what, I may as well do the whole thing because knowing my luck, I'll go and hit it, and I'll have not picked up these first two, and be like, damn. I just don't know why I get so... so different about doing it here and doing it over there. I just get there and I panic. I just looked and I pressed jump before I pressed dash for some reason. And I don't know why. Freaking height to do this now. All right. That's what I need to do, but I need to remember to do a kick off that last one. Ah. Eddie, thank you very much for the gift. I don't know what they are. It's kind of like a way that the viewers can donate to a prize pool, and then we can share gifts out. We can share the gifts out amongst the community, I think, is what I read. But, yeah. What's going on, Eddie? How you doing? I've been struggling. It's been pretty tough. I see you have the achievement, though, for finishing the chapter already. I see you've done it. So, GG on that. Okay. Then I revoke my well done. Ow. We've had a few troublesome screens, that's for sure, but this one's giving me some jip at the minute. I just need to get this last kind of edge boost sorted. I'm missing the kick off the off that last one, and it's put me near towards the spikes, which is a little bit frustrating. One thing I've not done actually in the whole time I've played Celeste is use assist mode. I have no idea what assist mode does. I just think it gives you unlimited dashes and stuff. Is that how it works? Oh my god, we've done it. Oh! Spikes, man. Spikes. It's just mean by the developers. It's it's not bad enough that you've had to just grind through this freaking map. And it's probably taking you a good 10, 20, 30 plus goes to get to the end of the map, but you know what? We're gonna throw some spikes at you just right where you're not anticipating them. Now I can't get through this gap again. I think I reinstate my statement about the developers being on drugs when they did this. They've been on drugs, off drugs throughout the whole of this stream tonight. Oh, and I went too low, you kidding?
Oh my god, we're done it.
Oh! You caught my good side, Eddie. Stream's lagging heavily, not dropping any frames, my man, so that's a little bit weird. Have recently cranked up my frames out to 60 frames per second, so I don't know if that's got anything to do with it. Have you got, is there an option to turn down the source at all? Sorry, turn down the quality. Because, yeah, I'm dropping zero frames, my man. I'm gonna get that kick. If we don't get that kick, we're... skipping ahead. What? Are you seeing into the future of my stream? Can you tell me? Have I done it? Do we make this map? After refreshing. Weird. Good old Twitch. Alright, Eddie, no worries. I appreciate it, man. Thanks for stopping by and saying hi. Thanks for your gift to the community. Your Dauntless Gunslinger bundle. Whatever that's for. I have no idea what the community gifts are, to be fair. They were a new thing that were turned on yesterday. So, I'm sure we'll see some point soon. At least they're getting the first two pretty consistently now. It's a bit too late with that kick. We did it. Excuse me. Well then. Oh. Okay. For a moment there, I was like, what? What? Jesus. I don't know why I need the second dash for. Yeah. Unless it's just like a safety. Oh man, I got the crystal back after all. Excuse me. Ah. Alright, I have no idea. Actually. Oh. Okay. Okay, I'll see what I gotta do. But that will be an adventure for next time, because I think we'll call it a day for Celeste tonight. Good progress made again, but yeah, next time we're going to manipulate that Kevin block just to get it where we want to go. But yeah, thanks everybody for tuning in, I appreciate it. I'm not going to stream anything else tonight. I'm actually just going to head to bed a bit earlier tonight, see if anybody else is on. So look, YouTube, thank you very much though, I appreciate all the support. We'll be back on Monday night on Twitch, Tuesday on YouTube. But until then, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.